the blood that Jesus shed for me. That gives me strength.